I have taken great pains not to laugh at the actions of aliens, nor to weep at them, or to hate them, but to understand them. Aun'Shi is a member of the Ethereal Caste. Hailing from the sept world of Gue'la, Aun'Shi studied the myriad arts of warfare and is an exceptional martial artist when armed with the revered Honor Blade. Characterized by his modest demeanor and wise counsel, the elderly warrior of the Tao Empire has forged his legend through martial skill. Close to aging to the point where a member of his caste may retire from active duty, Aun'Shi's many victories earned him the right to reside upon the most sacred paradise world of Aotal. Appointed to the mining colony of Kel'tia for his last tour of duty, the orc infestation within its domains would be thwarted with the intervention of the Ethereal and his men, driving the orcs from the main continent of the planet and establishing outposts to harvest the world's resources. During Aun'Shi's final inspection of the defenses of Fio'vash, the alien struck. Surrounded by the orcs, the Shah's Frey of the outpost would be slain by their warboss. Now leaderless, the Firecaste fell into disarray until Aun'Shi took up arms against the aliens. Defeating the warboss in single combat, Aun'Shi inspired the fire warriors to repel their enemies from the town of Fio'vash. Their bodies piled high at the gates of its shrine as the blade master of the Ethereals staved off their assaults time and again. Heralded as the aged wonder by the Tao Empire, Aun'Shi realized the need for new heroes to take up arms against the enemies of his people and stood resolute as a symbol of his caste superiority. Leading new expeditions at the vanguard of their forces, Aun'Shi embarked upon the third sphere of expansion, blade in hand. Seeking to achieve the greater good whilst understanding the need for violence against oppressive regimes, Aun'Shi is revered highly by the Fire Caste as a symbol of what the Tao species can achieve. Fighting by the side of countless fire warriors, it is assumed by his subordinates that should he take to the field, the battle they wage is all but won. His efforts lauded across the length and breadth of the Tao Empire by all who gaze upon his visage. Captured by the Drukhari whilst investigating the deeds of Commander Farsight on the world of Arthas Moloch, despite the malevolent intent of the Dark Eldar, their methods proved incapable of restraining him. Currently seeking to reclaim the Farsight enclaves back into the fold of the Tao Empire, aboard his Galleaf-class battleship, the Dalif Galleaf Kesan, the legendary Ethereal attempts to unite his people by any means necessary. The legendary Saviour of the Fire Caste refusing to stand idle whilst the galaxy burns and decays.